knees hip width apart, hands forward, shoulders directly over our wrists, toes really being worked. I'm now going to alternate my right foot coming off the floor, my left arm coming off the floor. Back to center. Switch. Try and push your heel as if it's closing a door behind you. Push your arm forward so your thumb is in the air. Brace those abdominals so the hips aren't rocking and we're not twisting from side to side. It's a tough one for the body and it's a tough one for the brain.